on once again, and once again, it's Baldur's Gate 2. I'm just going to continue on in Chapter 4. I'm in Bodhi's Dungeon, or however you pronounce her name, but trying to get the hell out of there. I got stuck partway yesterday, so for this session here, I'll be continuing on trying to figure out how to get out. I was using a wiki to help guide me out of there, but it wasn't really helping much. And I'm trying to avoid cheating my way out of it, but the way things are going right now, I might end up having to. Because, again, I'm using a wiki to help me out, but the details on the wiki are actually kind of vague. They're not helping much. They're not giving coordinates or anything. So I'm pretty much left in the dark. But also, like usual, I'm in the middle of setting up right now. Just kind of bear with me. Oh, excuse me. Yes, I will be doing this a lot. I have major allergy issues right now. Constant sneezing and nose blowing. Okay. I'm trying to think what else. There's something else I was wanting to do. Better get these on. Okay. So let me test my Twitch app. Make sure it's working and not gonna betray me. I've had moments where people are trying to talk to me or trying to chat with me, but it won't show on my tablet at all because my Twitch app decided to start fucking up on me. So gotta make sure it actually works. Testing. I'm gonna try something else too. This might actually ruin the quality. I'm gonna turn my mic volume down a little bit. Alright, I'm gonna go with that. See how well that works. So, 35, minus 35. Yeah, I'll go with that. I'll just see how well that works. I was starting to notice this in some of my video playbacks. I tend to sound pretty loud at times, like almost too loud. So I think maybe turning the volume down a little bit might help. And also for at least the early part of the stream, I'm gonna have a protein shake since I work out now. And gonna have me some grapes. Oh, I know what else I completely forgot, but I'm gonna go ahead and throw some music on. And what I'm gonna throw on is called Celtic medieval music, medieval town square, just because it came up on my YouTube recommendation. I'm gonna have to sound test it though. Go ahead and go with that. But like I said in my going live description, if any of my audio is too loud or too quiet, please let me know so I can get it taken care of. Otherwise, off with the game. Still protected from undead. And once again, I gotta check something else. I think I might have put a This is supposed to last 2 hours, and there's only 9 tracks on here, so there's going to be a lot of repetition. So, looks like I'm going to have to switch to something else. Did it yesterday. I guess I can go ahead and do it today. I'm going to play a Back up. I did it yesterday. I'll go ahead and do it today. It's called 2 Hours of Celtic Music by Adrian Von Ziegler, Part 1. Get back here. else I gotta do? And also, as stated on the Twitch description, I do use cheats, but I don't do anything God mode. No God pole, no 1 million gold or 500,000 XP or anything like that. Usually, things like this, just like cheating in potions of invulnerability, that kind of thing. Be a statue I have to talk to. God forbid, I might have to actually go on fucking YouTube and have to look up the, have to actually watch the fight. Cause I'm stuck like Chuck right now. Like I said, the wiki is actually being pretty vague about where I'm supposed to go. Pause the music.
Welcome back to Baldur's Gate.
Here we go with this shit. Now I'm gonna have to mute it. Hell, it's not even in this one. Lord, where is this? Okay, no. He's on the guided tour. oh wow, this guy here used a portrait mod for Imoen. Seems I'm not the only one that doesn't like Imoen's BG2 portrait. She looks like a whining cunt. It's not helping. Well, I'll have to do this. But these are the kind of cheats I'm gonna be using mostly. Teleport cheats?
Yeah.
Gotta figure out how to get out of this one now. Let me back up a bit. But I'm really not finding what I'm looking for. So I guess I'll...
Yes.
Okay. Well, that came from out of nowhere. Huh? Okay. I just stumbled right onto that one. Said, I'm gonna be doing this a lot. We've got allergy problems right now. This one up. Wait a minute, didn't I already pick the lock? That'd have been nice to know earlier.
If you wish.
Let's try the other door. Shoot, I got four of them. You fucking suck. Because apparently I can't hit the broad side of the barn. I gotta quick save it now. 122 crushing damage. Damn, I'm the angel of death here.
Mine is the fist of death.
Yes, indeed. So guess what I got to do? Should be dropping soon. I'm supposed to get a Minotaur horn. Update. Okay, I'm supposed to get a Minotaur horn apart from one of these or something, whatever the hell that noise was. Here we go. Inventory management puzzle. Such a lovely little painting. Let me make sure I'm still protected from undead. No, I'm not. So before I do that...
Here, Mousy Mousy, the hunt draws to a close, here and now. I know I'm early. But just couldn't bear to see you leave. You were amusing, but the game is over. One last time, let our paths cross in blood.
Something else. So that was basically a waste of an ability. Actually, no, let me do this. inventory management puzzle. Actually, it's one of the easier ones. Switch to those. These are darts of stunning. Bullshit.
If you wish. Mine is the fist of death.
That's a beholder. It'll be my first time fighting one of these. If golf is required for me to kill, if I have to kill him, I might end up having to cheat kill him, because apparently he's immune to backstabbing, which I have to have. Otherwise, I'm pretty much dead in the water, or best case scenario, the battle's gonna drag on forever and ever. It's either I cheat kill him, or I start cheating in a bunch of potions to make me immune to whole person or whatever else he's gonna throw at me. So cheat killing might seem pretty sleazy, but it's gonna be a hell of a lot It's gonna be a lot less circuitous and more point A to point B in a straight line than me having to cheat in a bunch of items that makes me immune to his attacks. So there's that as well. Okay, from what I just read.
If you wish.
I don't have to kill him, but ...134 damage. Wow. I'm a retard. Let's switch weapons. There's the other one. I know what these are. I'm gonna have me a few of these as well.
Now you will die.
Okay, now. Another stack of potions of invisibility. The reason I use this is because stealth in this game sucks. It's basically averaged out between hide in shadows and move silently, which basically means it's only half effective. And light level does get taken into consideration. I mean, it's realistic, but then again, it doesn't exactly make things easier for me. Thirdly, stealth has a 6-second cooldown. If you fail, you gotta sit and wait another 6 seconds to try again. So, no.
Is the fist of death.
You fucking suck. Joe. I'm a retard.
Mine is the fist of death.
I keep forgetting to switch weapons. not in the mood for wrong answers right now. This is like a variation on that movie, 2010, A Space Odyssey. Say something. Like I said, I'm kind of cheating by looking at the wiki for the answers, but again, I don't want to be here all freaking day trying to find out which ones are the right ones. Thinking fear. Hey, we got it right. Memory. I'm big in memory. Gotta be memory. Oh, got it right on that one, too. Guess I'm out.
It is done.
Alright, I want to check and see if I have to defeat these trolls or not. Oh, excuse me. And, yep. Looks like I have to fight them.
For now, you will die.
Never mind. I have to go back and backstab him again. And yes, believe it or not, you can backstab with a quarterstaff. Wish I'd have known that sooner. Otherwise, I would have made my style specialization in two-handed weapons. Drop.
Mine is the fist of death.
I kill them all? Apparently I did. Lol. Oh. That's getting sold. day did my multiplier drop down one? Actually didn't.
As I thought.
Ah, there you are. I see that you've weathered the storms of this place with reasonable pluck and health. It does be good to see you alive.
Irenicus fight coming up. Let me go on my Twitch description here.
Bodhi has disappointed me by letting you live, but the results are the same in the end. You should have fled when you had the chance to do so.
Quick save, I guess.
If you wish.
Oh well. Well, I'll take that. Cool. Identify that one, or that one. I'm gonna try something. Know about this one. Definitely reading this. Thank you. Huh? More journals, please. Maybe not. Make it easier. Apparently, I haven't been here.
Your chattering's starting to wear on me nerves.
Wrong one, wrong one. I don't think I'm supposed to kill him. Yeah, I'm not supposed to kill him.
If you wish.
Your chattering's starting to wear on me nerves.
I have that kind of money. And the only other thing I could think of is going ahead and actually cheating in 2,000 gold as compensation.
Tonight, I'm someone free? What face should I wear for this?
Wear what face TX orders. Today, he rules all!
Silence yourself, diminutive one. Do you not hear the howling? Around on all sides they are.
You will regret the day you cross the will of TX. My conquest of all is not something to be mocked.
Is that the rule of all you survey or beyond? What are those that walk inside and around and through that stand where you stand now?
None stand where TX stands, lest he walk atop them.
Okay. I know that this isn't the final battle in the game. I am gonna have to fight Jon Irenicus here coming up, but it's basically gonna be a survival battle. I just need to last long enough for him to leave, and then eventually I'll end up in Chapter 5. But still, this is gonna be a pretty epic battle. So since I'm pretty much at a good stopping point right now, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for about 5 or so minutes. Gonna use the bathroom and probably gotta fix me something else to eat as well. Yeah. And yes, I really wish I could have a where Pat had a dark mode. So it doesn't look like I'm being blinded like a deer in the headlights, but it is what it is. I'll be right back. Okay, and I'm back. So, gotta have me some seasoned lima beans. And a couple Reese's peanut butter hearts.
As I see you do now, and beneath others, do you not see? See them inside and behind and beyond.
No, you speak too much of what can be seen. I wish to see only my pretties again. I won't look too far, I promise.
Ah! TX is surrounded by fools and madmen. Who is to blame for this outrage? Who shall TX smite?
Irenicus? Oh, I took his face once. His punishment was...
To look at him is to see too far. I cannot look to him.
He is called through all the plains. None walk where he does, though they see him not.
Sounds like the same girl that does Emmeline is doing all these voices.
I would prefer to face the dogs of fire themselves. This Irenicus is surely a tool of the gibbering 12.
He did this. He did this. We must find him. He is the cause. He is the one that brings the tests. I will not rest until his head is mine, and mine, and mine alone.
TX shall face him alone. TX judges you not worthy of helping him, though you may watch. If you wish.
There we go.
What is this? You have released all of my test subjects? How wonderfully mad of you. I did not expect this in the least, so dangerously risky it is. Die, all of you. I have restored my soul and will work my revenge without your interference.
I've said it before and I'll say it again. They made an excellent casting choice. Whoever it is that does the voice of Jon. Like, I looked him up, but from what I saw of it, I didn't recognize the name and I forgot it just as quickly, so they actually brought it in an unknown and not some well-known voice actor like Steve Bloom or like Kevin Michael Richardson, I think his name is. You know, they brought in a different kind of voice and not some dark evil archetype M. Bison kind of person, you know. That shit got old quick. Clink, clink. What? Sure wish I could poison my weapon. Alright, there we go. So what is this all about? And I need to look yet up. Alright. I'm looking for Irenicus. I want to see what he's casting. I just wanted to turn the music on. Yeah. I figured there'd have been some kind of epic music during this battle, but apparently not. That's fucking me over. Still can't do anything.
If you wish.
Your chatter is starting to wear on me nerves.
If you wish.
Your chatter is starting to wear on me nerves.
Tonight, I'm someone...
Silence. You...
Is that...
Not
as I...
No.
Ah! TX is surrounded by fools and madmen. Who is to blame for this outrage?
Akitaro.
Irenicus? Oh, Pike took his face once. His punishment was...
So, got a big time battle coming up and I've already died once.
Look at him is to see too far. I cannot look to him.
He is called to all the plains. None walk where he does, though they see him not.
I would prefer to face the dogs of fire themselves. This Irenicus is surely a tool of the gibbering 12.
Hehehehehehe. He did this. He did this. We must find him. He is the cause. He is the one that brings the tests here. I will not rest until his head is mine and mine and mine alone.
Tiax shall face him alone. Tiax judges you not worthy of helping him. Though you may watch.
What is this? You have released all of my test subjects? How wonderfully mad of you. I did not expect this in the least, so dangerously risky it is. Die, all of you. I have restored my soul and will work my revenge without your interference.
Okay.
It's gonna be a problem because I can't really see which direction he's facing.
Somebody cast a time stop on me. That's why I can't do anything. Something he'll be. Let me try this, the dart of stunning.
am. We're doing it. I think he's stunned. It actually worked. April's casting that on me. Yeah. Now, as far as I know, I only need to last a while against him. This isn't a battle where I have to kill Jon. I just have to survive him.
Damn you all! Why do I fight over this place when my plans may be laid anywhere? I must start anew.
What? I don't get it. I don't get it. The only other thing I can think of. I risk getting a huge backlash for doing this, but, cheat kill all of the other enemies, or all my other allies, because I got a feeling what might have killed me was something like dire charm or something. Or let me try this. Go over here. This up. Potion of clarity? That's something else I'm thinking of too. Potion of clarity might be the one that protects me from mental attacks, but I want to check and make sure though. Yep. All right, potion of clarity.
If you wish.
Oh, shoot. This is a game bug. I'm screwed, man. The battle was over right at the same time my game was over. So now the game doesn't know what to do.
If you wish.
It's starting to wear on me nerves.
Alright. So what I'm gonna go ahead and do now... here. POTN 21. Better cheat in another bunch of those. So right now the current strategy is to start throwing darts of stunning at Jon.
If you wish.
Your chatter is starting to wear on me nerves.
Tonight I'm someone free? What face should I wear for
silence?
You is that
none.
I'm just gonna go ahead and skip. I'm just gonna go ahead and skip everything.
Fools and madmen. Who is to blame for this outrage? Shall Tiax smite?
Irenicus?
I will not rest until his head is mine, and mine, and mine alone.
Tiax shall face him alone. Tiax judges you not worthy.
What is this? You have released all of my test subjects? How wonderfully mad of you. I did not expect this in the least, so dangerously risky it is. Die, all of you. I have restored my soul and will work my revenge without your interference.
Stunning them. Alright, so let's try that again. And guess what I forgot to do? POTN 21. Thank you.
you wish.
Your chattering's starting to wear on me nerves.
Tonight is as a...
Ah! TX is surrounded by fools and madmen! Who is to blame for this?
Irenicus?
I will not rest until his head is mine. TX shall face him alone. TX judges not worthy.
What is this? You have released all of my test subjects? How wonderfully mad of you. I did not expect this in the least. I, all of you. I have restored my soul and will work my revenge without your interference.
Well, I don't see a save versus spell or anything, so I'm assuming it actually works. Why am I the one getting buckled on this? Still. Yeah. All right, gotta switch to arrow. I gotta get that true sight off of him. Dispel his effects. How? I have to cheat heal this. Like I said, I don't want to have to go through all the cutscene combo crap again. Everybody's my enemy for some reason. Might have been what was going on. Yeah,
guess I'm looking for a way out of here. Much for that. All right.
If you wish.
Your chatter is starting to wear on me now.
Don't want to have to do this, but also keep in mind, everybody, too, I'm playing this game solo, like only with one guy, so I'm not playing with a full party of six. And again, all these battles in this game are made with six players in mind. And just like regular Baldur's Gate, I have seen speedruns on this. Or, to be fair, this one here, I think I watched maybe one time. So I don't remember what classes they were using or anything. So, but again, if it's anything like the original Baldur's Gate, I'm using nothing like what the speedrunners are using. And yes, because they are going through the whole game super quick with just one guy. I'm doing the same, but I'm not playing with the same class or the same configuration as they are. So, let me continue on here. Before I continue, let me go on my notepad real quick.
Is surrounded by fools and madmen.
Irenicus?
I will not rest until his head is mine. And
Tiax shall face him alone. Tiax judges you not worthy. Will you be watch if you wish?
What is this? You have released all of my test subjects? How wonderfully mad of you. Die, all of you. I have restored my soul and will work my revenge
without your
interference.
I'm only doing this as a last resort, but like I said, I'm not just fighting him. All of a sudden, I have to fight these five as well. I don't stand a chance. I don't have a snowball's chance in hell of fighting, getting rid of all of them again. I'm only playing with one guy, so. That didn't help. Well, there's...
idea what to do now.
Your victory here, then, but know that you are dying on the inside even now. Many will join you before I am done. My home will feel my wrath.
And again, to reiterate, this I only did this as a last resort.
Here, fight amongst the mindless assassins I would sacrifice. I shall fight others to serve my needs. This place is yours. I hope it is your too.
Apparently there's enemies around here somewhere. The only other thing I can think of is, the game might have locked. Let me go back on the browser. Gotta return to the upper level. Yeah. Uh-oh. There he is.
Gone and off like the shadow flees the moor. You aren't gonna let him fall away so easy, are you?
I could have sworn, I spelled with a Y, not an I. I think you misspelled that.
Okay, I'm looking at... I'm on the browser right now. I'll go with him.
Good to see your person well and sound. As you can see, the way is clear. We are free. Now, business at hand. Go about the town and get what supplies you need. We shall meet at the tavern and make our plans for the voyage when you are ready.
No.
It is done.
Not stunning them. Well, let's see how well poison works on them. Do I have a level drain on me? Yeah, I got an energy drain on me. Oh, bullshit. Do it, bud.
I thought.
All right, I'm gonna have... Oh, and by the way, invisibility does not work on vampiric mists. They can see through it. But the problem is they can energy drain. They can level drain. And on top of that, I can't hit shit on them, so... Guess what old Joe gets to do? One down. Cutscene.
You came too late. Didn't I say you would come too late? You will learn to trust me.
And, I've said this before. I cannot... I can't stand this portrait they have of Imowen. I'd much rather have the first one. And this one here, she looks too whiny.
Oh my god. What is this place? I'm in a bad dream or something. My god, Joe, why are you so late?
Don't be afraid.
You just don't give a
you
shit.
You are safe here. If you behave, I will show you what fills the void. What is now free. I lurk behind your soul and the very fiber of your being. I am the only thing left when mind and reason are stripped away. I will show you what you can be, what you can do, if you simply let yourself become what you are. I can show you all of this because I am within. I am what fills the void. I am you.
Second degree mode activated, yup. You're about to see my final form. Oh, don't I look pretty?
You are to be given a gift. It is a valuable prize. One that you had better appreciate. You are alone. You have no one else. You should accept what you are. Resistance makes you weak. There is great power in your heritage. Use it. And you will become closer to who you are, what you could be. Feel what is in the void. Use the tools that you are given. Become part of something greater. I am in you, and I know what is best. Each time you use it, time you accept it, you move a little closer to the evil within. Perhaps you lose yourself in the end, but you will go to greater reward than you can know. After all, what does an eternity of nothingness matter when you can destroy all that would oppose your development as easy as one?
Ah, so it seems all of John's experiments on Emily are starting to take effect. It's like she's flown off the handle.
Two.
Did not know that.
Four.
Oh. On the downside, her reputation drops to two. Okay, let me I'll probably have to just save it. Oh wow, apparently I've seen this before. Well, let me copy paste this. I'm on my notepad right now. Okay, let me go on here. Save that. I got it, okay, I've got the link saved on my notepad, so I'll have to watch it later. Oh, speaking of that, your laser ball pinball, I couldn't get into it. I lasted maybe a few seconds. One thing that really turns me off on some of them videos, it's when they just, it I'm trying to watch the pinball gameplay, but it's just nonstop. I mean, you may just have Jar Jar Binks do the narrating. But, from what little I've seen of the artwork, I like it. And not just being a dirty old man or anything, but yeah, they knew how to draw some books of women. They didn't make them with fake boobs that look like freaking basketballs or anything like that. It's too distracting. But yeah, if I'm watching any kind of gameplay video, I can't take the commentary. The only exception to that is if I'm actually watching, like, AGDQ or, you know, something like that, with that kind of commentary, it doesn't bother me. But if all I want to watch is the gameplay of a game, the extra commentary is too distracting. Or if I'm watching a streamer, I mean, that don't bother me either. I mean, but if I want to watch something strictly for the gameplay, I don't like the commentary thrown in. Okay, I'm gonna put my beans back in the fridge, and I'm probably gonna grab me some salad before coming back. Be back in a jiff. I'm gonna shut my blinds while I'm up. It's pitch dark outside, so not a whole lot of point having them open. I'll be back in a sec. I'm also gonna change my Twitch description too. have me some zesty robusto Italian salad. And a couple more Reese's peanut butter hearts. And these are my kind of names right here. Names like Bill, Dan, Paul, Jimmy, no, Scotty, I guess Noof. Those are my kind of names right there, and not Simon Haverian. Names that were made by rolling their faces on the keyboard.
If you wish.
Oh, wait, no. Get her. So So they have, like, no shop whatsoever here. See if I can find a way out of here. How did I do that? Let me just do this to save time. How do you get out of here, then? Oh!
Yeah.
Ran right into him. Huh? Can we sell them off? And whoops. think that should do it. Yeah, it wasn't in there. Gonna have my ID that, even though I'm not gonna be able to use it.
Done.
I'm glad to see you, though our meeting is colored by the unfortunate events I must relate. I hope I have no ship with which to offer passage. It has been scuttled in an act of the purest malice. Such villainy I am subjected to.
Okay, let me go down here. Balls of steel. Okay, I'll read it later. Stealthy. Gotta head to Kayla's house.
As I thought.
Something's wrong. Unless there's a secret room or something.
If you wish.
Otherwise, I'll have to head up to Pirate Lord's place. Hang on, let me go back on the browser. Not in there either.
If you wish.
And they're not in bed.
Yeah, yeah.
Presumably it being here. Unless I already have it in here. Which I don't. So I don't know what the hell's going on, so I'm gonna have to cheat the item in. Misc 9G. Whoops. Like I said, had a cheat kill Jon Irenicus, which apparently might have made things messy as far as the quest line goes, because I'm here at night, 4 in the morning, so I should have been able to pilfer this pirate horn, but it ain't in there. Checked out the pirate lord's place, and neither him nor Kayla were in there, so I don't know what the hell's going on, so I had to cheat the item in. Okay, apparently I'm not supposed to be here.
It is done.
Alright,
dying, the barman.
So where am I supposed to meet him? He's supposed to be here.
There you are, my friend. Very good indeed. I've convinced the men on board that they should accompany me, and they will ready the ship for launch. Securing the something. I have wronged you, sir. Dreadful sorrow.
Cockaldry? It's a word I never expected to hear in here, or hear in this game. Up, I'd say.
First up.
Thank you.
Quick, save it versus death. Getting attacked by a fisherman. If I lose reputation because of this, I'm gonna have to cheat in enough money to buy back my reputation, because this should not have happened. I don't recall anything happening here that would have triggered him.
Simon, you will live.
You're half right, this sheriff. Cast off. We set sail immediately.
The seas are calm, but the voyage is tense, and Seaman spends much of his time below decks. He acts as though he expects some great tragedy, and that by avoiding you, he can escape its influence. The course he has set is true, though, and you think you will make the mainland in a few days. On the fourth morn, a ship is spotted to the east, and a visibly shaken Seaman orders a change of course. The winds are against him, however, and the other vessel makes steady and remarkable progress towards you. Seaman grows increasingly nervous, and rightfully so. The ship looks odd, and you swear it may not even be resting upon the water. Inevitably, it pulls alongside and reveals a crew like no other. Seaman orders everyone to have weapons at the ready.
All right, men. Prepare yourself to be boarded. All weapons ready.
Get the Yankees. As far as I know, the Yankees aren't evil per se, but they do kind of have their own way of doing things.
Alright, stop a sec. I'm on the browser right now, and there's a bunch of stuff I gotta read.
The ship lurches, and the ongoing battle is soon the least of your worries. The entire vessel quickly lists to one side as the cargo below decks violently shifts. There is no chance to make for a lifeboat, and you are thrown overboard, left gasping for air in an undertow you cannot escape. Pressure builds, and you are pulled deep. And you wonder if your last sight will be the disappearing Saemon Haverian fleeing through some magical means, saving his own skin as always.
Idea what they're saying. As far as I know, the Hagen are basically neutral. They're not evil or anything. most honored. I can't even pronounce that. Let's call it Mixie.
We are here, most honorable Ix of the Token, at your command.
And these? These are the strange creatures from the surface? These are the ones you claim the mighty Sekhola has promised us?
First chance I get, I'm gonna probably make a save and call it good for the night. Okay. Go. Oh, I'm already invisible. Good waste of the potion. Clink, clink. Speaking of that, is there another table pack coming soon?
Maybe.
Now that that little dispute is over with, perhaps we can get down to real business, eh?
See, even he gets the names all mixed up. Billy Natty. I would actually want to hit number two, but under number two, it's gonna lead to more dialogue. Like I said, I'm trying to wind the stream down, but I can't save at the moment. Actually found the time to get one uploaded. Okay, well, that's gonna do it for me. I gotta shut her down. I gotta work tonight, so I'm gonna have to get ready for that at some point, and I still gotta add more stuff to my blog post, and I also wanna get a nap in there as well, so still got quite a bit to do. But aside from that, well, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And for tomorrow's stream, it's gonna be Final Fantasy 14, and I'll probably be on somewhere between 4 to 4:30. That's PM, by the way, and that's U.S. Central Time. But until then, thanks again for coming, everybody, and see you all next time.